For Squaw. You my homie, right?
We all homies.
No, this Squaw. Squaw. We done the Squaw.
Bitch, let me ask you this about this life we live. And let me try to swerve some of this attention you give to them distant ass relatives over Hampton. And if they really missed you so much, why don't they just call it by the pocket? If you wasn't blood, would you still have love? Or in fact, does the blood make you think you have to love? Look, I probably love my family more than anybody here, but my homies are family too. Third cousins, get out of here. Who was you with when you got tattooed? And who was you tripping with when you did them mushrooms? And who the fuck threw up all over your car and then felt worse than you about the shit in the morning?
Who owns your money, homie? Who owns your cash? Who cut your body?
Responsibility is there.